So if I just say, oh, wait a second here, what's this? This is some suggested questions I might have. How can I book an appointment on behalf of someone else? Oh yeah, I would like to proceed. Yes, please. Could you please, I'll give you my name, no problemo. That's my name right there. That's my email address. I'll give you that too. Skip. I don't want to give you my phone number. I want to skip that. Ah, you need my phone number. Okay, well, I'm going to pretend it's a different number because I don't want to give my phone number out on the internet. Next Thursday is my preferred appointment date. That's a good question. I like that this is natural language processing. Could you let me know what you mean by next Thursday? Oh, okay, okay. So the next Thursday's date is actually January 23rd, 2025. My preferred time is 8 a.m. Central Standard Time. What's the reason for my appointment? I want to inquire about your services. And as you can see on the side over here, it's showing me the completed percentage of this form that I am filling out. And I could always open the form to actually see the outputs.